Well, I'm half done to my next sub-level, and then I could wear that stylish hat. That sounds like a plan. Though I should probably check out again the grain. Oh, that looks bad. Oh my, I had 7 hit points left. I'm slightly surprised that I survived that. Well, I got the legs, now I just need the eggs. Don't I have anything to eat with me? Oh, there are vegetable plants, that's nice, especially since I need vegetables for the horse food. If you wondered why the chicken didn't turn right now, I had stunned it with some ability. Weak biological chemicals. I need those too. One more skill point needed to salvage that matter. Maybe over here is some easier to... Ah, there. Today, someone on the discussion boards I'm active at said that he or she tried Fallen Earth and was very disappointed that there doesn't seem to be much social lying going on in matters of maybe I should turn down the sound a bit. Sound effects, ambient. It matters of that the person, for example, used the local chat to greet people and whatnot, and people didn't reply. And I personally wouldn't notice it if someone would say something in a local chat, because I don't know, I'm mostly looking here at this solo one, and I do have local here actually enabled, but it has a white color, I think, in the chat, which is exactly the same as most of the stuff that shows up in my chat window. And it also has some speech bubble showing up above the person, but unless you stand in front of me, I wouldn't notice that either. So... Ah, someone is taking my iron. What I want to say is that the local chat is probably the wrong place to socialize with people. I guess to do so, you should join a guild, for example, of some sort. I didn't do that yet, even with my higher level character, simply because before I would join a guild, I wanted to join a faction, and then I wanted to see if I can join a guild of people who belong to that faction. So there's more of a common goal or something like that. So I personally don't know how much is going on those guilds. Or guilds, or how you pronounce that. What did I want to say? Yes. I mean, the local chat is something that most people simply don't notice, I guess. I mean, either I'm focusing on combat, or I'm browsing through my crafting windows on inventory or something. So unless you stand exactly in front of me, I will not notice it if you use that local chat. I would rather notice region, because when I'm doing something like traveling a long distance from one place or another and I'm not focusing on combat or something, then I'm rather watching the region chat or help chat. And then I will notice it there. If some people say something, it interests me. But while I'm concentrating on combat or anything, I don't know. Up to now, I only group with people when I want to go into a dungeon, or if people are near me who seem to do the same quest. And it seems, I think, that it then makes sense to group up. You gained 2 advancement points. Now I'll put one of those into armor. I already have a 13 armor use now. That level automatically gave me some there, that's nice. I'll put the rest into melee, and well, the rest is ain't much when you have 2 points to distribute. Now, where is it? What? I have 30 points in armor use, don't I? Damn. I have 30 points in armor use because one of my abilities increases my armor use by 1. So actually I have 29 points in armor use, and the requirements for all this stuff here chooses the amount you actually have and not the amount that you have after the bonuses. The bonuses are taking effect on skills like on combat or something, but not on the equipment you use, I guess. Which I personally like, because my other character is wearing very heavy armor all the time, which reduces coordination, and if, for example, the use of then that would mean that if that would be checked all the time, then my character couldn't use his vehicle, because that requires a lot of coordination. So I personally like this system, though if I would have paid more attention, I could use that nice helmet by now. I guess I'll soon have to stop making this video anyway for now, because the program is requiring tons of disk space, and since I'm a bit behind in uploading the videos, my disk space is getting... how do you say that? I'm running low on disk space. That should work.